Hey guys, today I'll be explaining on how to become a police officer within the state of Mayflower. Before we start, I want to go over necessary requirements before applying. The first requirement is that you should not have any felony conviction in the state within the last month or any misdemeanors in the last 3 to 4 weeks. The second requirement is that you must know how to use grammar and spelling. Third requirement is that you must have safe chat off. Fourth requirement is that you should have little to no moderation history in any of the Mayflower games. And the fifth requirement is to make sure that you have dedication to finish the institute. The first step is to make sure that you are a citizen of the state of Mayflower. If you're not a citizen, I have made a tutorial on how to get a citizenship linked below. The second step is to join the State of Mayflower Discord and the Mayflower Law Enforcement Training Institute Discord. By joining this, you will be notified when the Law Enforcement Training Institute applications open. The third step is to wait for Francis H. Underwood, the current director, to release the entry application to be accepted into the academy. Remember, once you have sent your application, make sure you send a join request to the Law Enforcement Training Institute group. If you have any questions or concerns, feel free to ask me or the Law Enforcement Training Institute staff members. Do not ask Francis H. Underwood, and remember to read and follow the applications closely. I really hope this helped you. Thank you for watching, and have a good day.